Eddie. So today we're going for a walk and I'm going to take my camera with me, my Canon, and we're going to try out the IE Geek. So this is me filming on the IE Geek action camera, which is a cheap version of a GoPro because I can't afford one at the moment. This little thing here is very expensive. But we'll give it a try. We're going to go for a walk and I'll mount it on top of the Canon, try and finish the roll that's in there, and I have got a couple of colour film that I can use afterwards if necessary. So let's see how it goes, shall we? Film it, look. You would have when you were a kid, yeah. Yeah, it's a cheap GoPro. I can't afford a GoPro. No, I ordered it a few weeks ago. But it's so I can do photo walks. Oh, isn't it? This was £35 compared to a GoPro, which is like £200. So we're having another lovely walk along the canal. Dad's got the pram again. For some reason he seems to always run away with the baby, doesn't he? So I'm trying this for my vlog, you see. So when I go out taking photos, I can do some photo walks. Stopping at the pub. Don't blame them. Yeah, like we did last time. Perfect idea. I liked that. We did that last time. We had a drink, then we went for a walk, then we came back and had another drink before we went home, didn't we? So in a bit, right, we're going to go and have a drink now, and then we're going to go for a walk along the canal like we did last time. And then, of course, another drink on the way back. Don't let go. Lots of people here today because the sun's out. That view. Paul Zed. So someone's asleep. We're at the pub now. Quite busy, as you can hear, because there's such a nice day. There's quite a lot of people. We're sitting outside this time instead of inside. Same pub as last time, but we're just going to stay inside. Sorry, we're going to sit outside. So I don't know how this is going to work. I don't know what the quality is going to be like. I have no idea. But I thought I'd give it a go. Don't walk right away. What's that? Yeah, when she's older. Oh. Fuck the teacher that. I don't do bikes. Beautiful sky. It is, isn't it? Yeah, they got rid of the houses, it would be fantastic, but nice of the mint in over there. There's Paul. Hello, Paul. Yeah, right. Oh. Lovely, aren't you? Yes. Oh, they're lovely. Oh, hello, darling. Hello. Oh, I'm not surprised. I would be if I couldn't see very well. I like dogs. Dogs are nice. Oh dear, the jokes are here. What'll happen then? There are lots of bikers along here because it's a good place to cycle, really. But yeah. A lot nicer than the last time we came up, which was very great. Oh, baby's crying. Better go and see what's going on. Yeah. So we've had to stop because Peanut needed some food. So I've done a bit of feeding her, but my arm's aching because the bench, as you can see, is on a funny angle. So Grandad's taking over. It does. She always does that, doesn't she? Yeah, she is just trying to hold it. There's a bib in a bag, Paul. There's a bib in the bag. No, but it's there for afterwards. We'll wipe it up afterwards. Poor little Peanut. Oh, is a ducky come to say hello? They're after food. Hello, Mrs. Duck. Yeah, we finished the film! Hooray! Unfinished film, but all is not lost as we have not finished our walk. Now we're going to go on to roll two of 52. Kodak Gala Plus, 200 speed, I believe. It's only 24 exposures. Yay. And this is expired in 2010.
Okay.
The film expired in 2010.
Huh?
I know, so it'll still work. Dad, did you see any more frogs? Time to walk back. Some of the clouds. Still nice though, isn't it? Yeah, there's a river. What's that? Yeah, some places it's very clear. Dad! Try and take a picture, you're in the way. For another drink, I think. Time for a drink. Cheers then, Dad. Cheers, Paul.
Cheers.
So now it's time for a drink. We're back at the Prince. Yay! Someone's asleep again. Even though last time we left the pub, she started screaming. So obviously she prefers the pub than anything else. Are you saying we're all drunkards? Oh yeah, your dad didn't, did he? Yeah, no, Chris don't drink either. Strange boy. Because he got drunk on port that one year and had a hangover. Yeah, it's alright for him. He's happy, that's what matters. And she is too young, but she likes being at the pub.
Richard makes up for it.
Richard more than makes up for it. Time for what? Daddy's stories.
Anecdotes
of Bristol. Which we're going to do when we go to Bristol, aren't we? Excellent, excellent. And then we're going to see Concord another week. I don't want to know about girls you used to know, thank you, Dad. Dodgy history. Oh dear. Was that the night of the red dress? Or a different dress? Yeah, lots of Bristol anecdotes and stories to look forward to later in the year when we go to Bristol. Tonight, and this is from
played some at Island Paradise, so that's all from me today. Hope you've enjoyed this. I hope it comes out alright. I don't know, because this is the first time we've used it, so we'll see how it comes out, and then next time we're going to take some photographs. Hopefully we'll shoot the whole roll of film, get it developed, and we can pop it up in a vlog, and it'll be on the next day probably, but we will definitely do that. So I will see you all soon. I'll be back soon with another camera and catch up, and some book videos. So hope you've enjoyed this little vlog. See you soon. Have a nice evening and bye bye.